So if you can't be funny, then you're not free. You know, the jester in the king's court's the only person who gets to tell the truth. And if the king is such a tyrant that he kills his jester, then you know that the evil king is in charge. And so when we can't tolerate our comedians, it's like, well, there you go. They're the canaries in the coal mine, as far as I'm concerned. So...